Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Come to me with
well,
questions.
Boy, you're
I
one
know
of
our
us
history
now.
Almost as well
I trust
as
you
Vignar
won't disappoint.
Now. Except I can remember it.
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not... Some take to it. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that living is... Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
Skjor says that
I think by now we've received a desperate missive. A citizen of Whiterun has been... The companions... Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
A woman, a foreigner, she's like... We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn any.
Thank you.
Huh?
Weren't expecting that, were you?
Enough of this!
No!